If you are new to orchestral composition, try this two-line approach. One line for the melody, one line for the bass. Move the melody to a high string library like VSL Lyra. And the bass to a low string library like VSL Masca. Then you can add choir and cinematic percussion. Try this as an exercise, and if you want to send me stuff for feedback, my Instagram DMs are always open.